time is running out.
Hey, you all, God bless each and every one of you. You know, back in the 1950s, I was in a tent meeting in Stumpy Bottom, West Virginia. That's in Mercer County, West Virginia. The town of Princeton, West Virginia. There's a place over there they called Stumpy Bottom. And the evangelists would come and set up a tent in there. I heard this song sung there when I was a kid. I wasn't even 10 years old yet. And they only sung one verse of it. I'm going to try to do this song for you today. And I really appreciate you watching, okay? I won't be satisfied until His beauty I behold. I won't be satisfied until I walk through streets of gold. Those mansions bright and pearly will soon go burn white. Until I clasp those nail-scarred hands, I won't be satisfied. To Nero's chopped and blood, Paul was lean to face his death alone. I fought a good fight, I've kept the faith, and now my race is run. I've labored here and I've labored there to please him I have tried. But until I clasp those nail-scarred hands, I won't be satisfied. I won't be satisfied until His beauty I behold. I won't be satisfied until I walk through streets of gold. Those mansions bright and pearly gates will soon swing open wide. Until I clasp those nail-scarred hands, I won't be satisfied. To the Isle of Patmos, John was dead to die there all alone. I've testified of the word of God, the good seed I have sown. Then he heard a voice and he turned around. It was Jesus by his side. Until I clasp those nail-scarred hands, I won't be satisfied. I won't be satisfied until His beauty I behold. I won't be satisfied until I walk those streets of gold. Those mansions bright and pearly gates will soon swing open wide. Until I clasp those nail-scarred hands, I won't be satisfied. Sing it with me. I won't be satisfied until His beauty I behold. I won't be satisfied until I walk those streets of gold. Those mansions bright and pearly gates will soon swing open wide. Until I clasp those nail-scarred hands, I won't be satisfied. Thank you, children. God bless each and every one of you.